believe you never got to hear Starboy. Lip sync battles, carpool karaoke. I found myself like the world found Dory. Black Lives Matter, hands to new emojis. Did I mention carpool karaoke? Now it's just me. Or does that one song kinda make you feel like pandas aren't endangered after all? It's just me. Or a dude's getting dunked on a lot harder this year. I was laughing at Joe Biden memes, riding on my hoverboard. Everyone's a mannequin. What happened to that Daniel Kim? Rest in peace, fine. While I throw back to a time when Prince and David Bowie were still healthy and alive. Goddamn 2016, why did you do it? Trump elected president, you really fucking blew it. He's a hula hoop on fire and we all jump through it. History. Sorry, but you're welcome for carpool karaoke and that 12-year-old girl who shred the ukulele was the best horror movie I've ever seen. 2016, know what I mean? Know what I mean? Best horror movie I've ever seen. 2016, like a bad dream, having a bad dream. Best horror movie I've ever. Oh, well, in that case, can we trade him for Harambe? Savage hype lit, add a page to the dictionary. Hooked up with a vegan, pop my acai berry. Before the song ends, I must make one thing clear. 2016, I love you, but I'm just really into next year. It was the best horror movie I've ever seen. 2016, know what I mean, know what I mean. Best horror movie I've ever seen. 2016. Dream, having a bad dream. Best horror movie I've ever seen. 2016, know what I mean? Nah, know what I mean? Best horror movie I've ever seen. 2016, like a bad dream, having a bad dream.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Logan. Make sure to give this video a big ol' thumbs up if you're ready for 2017. Also, I make daily vlogs, guys. Every single day I'm posting. Click on my face right there to check those out. Lastly, this song, 2016, is available on iTunes and Spotify. So go download it, check it out, listen to it, enjoy it. I love you guys. Take it easy. Peace. Fucking lit, cuz goddamn.